Okay, this is it. We're gonna have to tranquilize the animal again so that I can safely go in and get some samples. I'm gonna be taking blood, hair, and saliva so we can compare to other sightings and establish a baseline genetic profile. Okay, so let's go. Well, yeah.